Scorpion 1, on approach.
This is Scorpion 3, coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
A walk in the park. How ironic. But bloody hell. Look at this, man. They're actually suspending the entire park with just these things. It's ridiculous. Hello viewers, this is Clocklogs, and welcome back to Crisis 2.
There! See that spear? That's got to be the central structure. Get us as close as you can. Alcatraz, you need to get right into the heart of the spore regulator. Once you're in,
I most certainly
take
will.
Care of the rest.
Oh, how convenient.
You'd rather take your chances with the nuke? This is the only shot we have.
Somehow I don't think a nuke is going to work.
No hope
in hell.
We're
getting near that thing. On top of ground.
Ground's too unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart. You want
just land me here.
This is as close as we get.
All right, Scorpion 3, drop him off. Alcatraz will shadow you as far as we can.
That sounded like an excuse to me, man. You could have dropped me off closer. Don't worry, my friends. I will save the world.
Alcatraz. We're still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up to the spear. I'm right on your shoulder, man.
Well, I guess I'm not jumping that gap. Alright, let's go around. Can we not do that every bloody time? I'm not even pressing shift and tab, because that's the option to open the Steam menu. It's just I'm just pressing shift and it's somehow opening, which is ironically my sprint button. It only happens once at the start. It's very strange.
Oh man, look at the calving on this thing. Alcatraz, listen. All this bedrock is just hanging off the lithoship structure. It's completely unstable. Could go at any time. You gotta
I kind
watch
of figured
for
that,
stress
pal.
Fracturing.
Oh well. Let's go over this
there.
Quickly.
See what I mean?
I think he knows, Gould.
Yes, it's quite obvious, Gould. You really don't need to explain that. Balls. Interesting. Should I sneak past or own them all? They need to stop taking so much to die. Three shotgun shots? That's way too much. See, one little stab in the neck and they're dead. Why does it take three shotgun shots? Ridiculous. Alright, I want to get up there because I want that ammo. I always want ammo. Oh my god! There's at least 20 of them. Okay, maybe closer to 15. Use turrets. Ambush. That could be good. We'll flank. Let's ambush and let's use the turret. I'll flank them afterwards. After I has my tasty ammo. Oh yes, I most certainly will take that. I'm gonna need all the rocket launchers I can get. Now question is, should I take a scarab and replace this? We'll keep the science though, we'll get an extended clip, we'll switch to the iron sights. This seems good to me. Okay.
Oh
give me more C4, please. There should have been an ammo upgrade of some sorts. It's just not fair. You want me to use that turret? It's actually in quite a good spot. Wow, they're actually ducking. This AI is pretty fucking intelligent. They're actually popping out, shooting, and then popping back down. You guys are ridiculous. I didn't think they were this smart. They just keep bringing in reinforcements. This is not good for me. I can't even stealth kill him now. There's just too many for me here. It'd be wiser to sneak through. Is there a way up over here? Don't spot me for the love of God! Oh, for Pete's sake! Yeah, my fault there, I know, guys. Kind of hoping he wouldn't spot me, and they've put me all the way back here, which is just lovely. What the hell are you shooting at? He just called for reinforcements, didn't he? He most certainly did. Okay, we're just going to sneak through this part again. We're going to do what we did before, but not get spoiled, because that did work out quite well. Extend the clip, silencer, iron sight. Okay, I think we're good. Alright, let's mark them all down so we don't...
Oh shit, now I see them. They're everywhere!
Alcatraz, listen to me. Barclay's expeditionary guys got into the park yesterday before they were driven back. And Cell had an evac base here as well. Look for ammo caches. You're gonna need all the firepower you can get.
I didn't mean to do that! I wanted to stealth kill him! For fuck's sake, stupid bugs. You bitch. I was so close to stopping them from calling back up. Or maybe it did work, I'm not sure.
Tactical options available.
I won't be doing picking up ammo. The shotgun's no good. No, you know what? I'm gonna stay with the freaking shotgun. Let's just stay with the bloody shotgun. Does the silencer actually do anything to the power? It doesn't, does it? Well, it doesn't say it does. It's hard to be sure.
Oh shit, now I see them. They're everywhere!
Alcatraz, listen to me! Barclay's expeditionary guys got into the park yesterday before they were driven back. And Cell had an evac base here as well. Look for ammo caches. You're gonna need all the firepower you can get.
Come on, energy, recharge, recharge. Good, good, we're doing well. We're doing well. Let's just keep going like this. Avoid them if we can, that's not the objective. Is that a piece of debris floating in midair? God damn it. Come on, designers, get with it. We're almost there. It's just, I need somewhere to hide so I can regenerate my energy. Here will do quite nicely. Ooh, almost got stuck there. That would have been bad. Do know, guys, this is on the hardest difficulty, so if you, even if you could fight through this, it's not that easy.
Do it again. Good luck, man.
Why are they giving me so much rocket launchers? Flank. Use turret? What turret? There'll be no turret here. Oh, that's the old one. Flank or stealth are my only options. God, they're giving me so much C4. Sniper. I could do with some ammo for this gun. There's got to be some down here. I'm not fighting my way through three of them just to have more drop. It's foolishness. We're gonna flank them. No, actually, we'll take the stealth route. That seems more logical. This is the objective? I wasn't even trying to get to it. Well, I kind of was, but I didn't know it was right here. I know this scene would make a lot more epicness if I was just fighting my way through everything, but yeah, no. Makes a lot more sense to not do it that way. I should probably kill these guys first, though. Stand fucking still! Annoying. Oh, I've got to do these. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and do this again. How many times do I have to do that? Oh, that's interesting. So one more, and I'm guessing it's way over there. Can we make it across in one sprint? Let's find out. Energy, don't fail me now. On this side as well. I see how it is. Main guards in the middle, a couple of side guards for the sides. Three of them this time, huh? I wasn't expecting him to jump up like that. That was a surprise.
No time to stay and fight, man. You gotta get back in there.
There's a shitload more of them. Oh, balls! There's one in the middle. This could be difficult. This could be very difficult. I apologise if I failed this a couple of times. There is a lot of them here. Alright, we're going to scout them first. Let's see what we have to deal with. Jesus Christ. Even if I stealth killed that one, they'd all notice me.